The Future of Robotics, A Journey into Bionics. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today, we're diving into something straight out of a sci-fi movie, Bionics and Robotics. But this isn't fiction, it's happening right now. We'll be exploring Lindsay's incredible journey towards becoming bionic, thanks to the genius of an inventor named QC. Buckle up, because this is going to be an exciting ride. So let's start with QC, a brilliant mind who initially wowed everyone with robotic dogs so lifelike, they even fooled Lindsay. This guy is on the cutting edge of technology. What's really fascinating is how he's moved from creating lifelike pets to something way more groundbreaking, bionics for humans. And that brings us to Lindsay. She was dealing with some serious mobility challenges, feeling stuck and a bit down. That's when she crossed paths with QC and his team. Lindsay had a pretty intense conversation with her parents about the possibilities QC's tech could offer. Imagine discussing over dinner the idea that you could have bionic limbs. The potential for Lindsay to regain and even surpass her capabilities was compelling. It was a mix of nerves and excitement, but ultimately they decided to go for it. The surgery took place at Positron's high-tech medical center. Think top of the line everything. Lindsay's procedure was anything but ordinary. A team of talented surgeons and high-tech robots worked in tandem to make it happen. Tiny but mighty nanomachines were key players here, designed to integrate seamlessly with Lindsay's body. Here's where it gets really cool. Essentially, these bionics merge with the human body without causing any harm. The nanomachines are like tiny engineers working inside Lindsay, making sure the bionics grow with her naturally. It's like having a pit crew constantly upgrading and maintaining the bionic parts, ensuring everything runs smoothly. The outcome. After the surgery, Lindsay's initial reactions were a mix of whoa, what just happened, and ouch, everything hurts. As you'd expect, it was a tough recovery, but slowly things started to fall into place. The big moment came when she moved her bionic wrist for the first time. Can you imagine the relief and joy from her family and QC? It was a monumental step, proving that the integration worked. Looking ahead, Lindsay's bionic journey is just beginning. These amazing bionic limbs will need regular tune-ups. They're just like high-tech gadgets in that way. Lindsay's potential is limitless. She's equipped to live a life that's more active and fulfilling than ever before. Imagine what she'll accomplish now. To wrap it up, Lindsay's transformation into the first of her kind marks an amazing collaboration between technology and humanity. QC's innovation isn't just sci-fi, it's setting a real benchmark for the future. Maybe one day, bionics will help reduce human suffering globally. But for now, we can celebrate Lindsay's inspiring transformation. So what do you all think about the future of bionics? Share your thoughts in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more mind-blowing content. Until next time, keep dreaming big.